Hi guys, welcome to day 3 of ABC Trek. This side Avinash, and today we will trek from Chuile to Upper Sinwa. First we will trek down to cross a river and then climb to Chomlung for lunch. Then again we have to descend to cross another river and then all the way up to Sinwa, while passing through villages, schools, hanging bridges on our way.
And don't forget to see small interview with Amit about his experience till now.
So how many days does it take to complete the trek? Well, Annapurna base camp trek can be done in two routes. First through Poon Hill and another directly to the base camp. I will recommend if you have been to other hilltop earlier, then go direct to base camp of Annapurna mountain. And as a ABC passes through Machapuchra base camp, you will visit two base camp in one trip. Besides, I will recommend the day saved to explore Pokhara. It is truly stunning and full of adventure activities. So guys, if you are a fit person, even don't have any previous experience of trekking like us, you can complete in 8 to 9 days, including Poon Hill. Without Poon Hill, it can be done in 6 to 7 days. But always remember to keep a day extra with you, because ABC trek is moderately difficult trek. So you just need to be prepared for the challenges. You will be in real mountain all the time with no means of transportation, except helicopter in case of emergency or evacuation due to bad weather. Most importantly, it is high altitude trek, so it's important to go slow from one height to another and not just rush. Your body will need time to adjust because altitude sickness is very common for everyone after 3000 meter high. Well, to take a guide or not is completely depends on you. Is it your first time trek? Then I will highly recommend to take a guide, because it is very tough to carry a heavy backpack of around 10 to 15 kilogram on your shoulder and keep walking up and down on mountains for 7 to 8 hours every day. Going with a guide, you don't have to worry about the route or any problem that arises during the trek. Suggest go for porter cum guide. They can do both the work for you and are experienced well in this terrain. They can speak enough English and Hindi to communicate and guide you. And the cost is reasonable. We are going on the off season, so he charged us $16 per day. But he said in peak season, he charges from $22 to $25 a day plus transportation cost from and to Pokhara. Whereas you can hire only porter for cheaper price, but he will just carry your bags from one point to another or at the last point of your day at tea house. Better go to any shop in Pokhara and ask for guide cum porter and negotiate with them. I am providing the details of the travel agency with whom we booked our guide. He was really helpful and humble guy based in Pokhara, and his shop is located at the city center. Lastly, this is not a paid promotion. I said it to him that I will recommend his shop to others only if I like his service and the guide he will provide. So you can check the details below this video.
Thank you.
We had our lunch and now we have to go down to cross a bridge and then up to Sinwa. And guys, I don't know if you are aware of booking a tea house or not. You cannot pre-book a room in a tea house. You come and you get a bed if available. In peak seasons, due to large number of trekkers, porter and guides have to sleep on dining tables. But the good thing is that you will get a roof at night even if it's full. So no worries about staying in a mountain. And if you have or can rent a sleeping bag, do carry it with you.
कैसा लग रहा है आपको ये करके? हाँ, एनी कमेंट्स? नो कमेंट्स।
फट रहा है जो था,
फट रहा
है आधा किलो
बस।
अभी ऊपर बोला और एक दो तीन किलो फटेगा
बस,
बचा के रखिए थोड़ा थोड़ा।
कल परसों,
कल परसों बोला तो ज्यादा फटेगा।
तो इतना है कि आपके पास जब फटेगा
उधारी लेना बात में इतना है आपसे। इधर दाम भी तो ज्यादा है।
That's it from today, guys. About to reach Sinwa. See you tomorrow when we will trek through bamboo forest and dense jungle up till Devrali before finally exploring MBC and ABC on day 5.